This video is going to show how to make an accessible pie chart in Microsoft PowerPoint. There are a few elements that are required to make a pie chart accessible. A couple of those things are using labels, which we have on each of our data points. And we also want to use patterns instead of solid colors. This is more accessible to people who are colorblind or low vision, and really helps when creating further accommodations down the line. Now, to apply these elements, it could be a little tricky sometimes, so we're gonna fumble through this together. The first thing I'm gonna do is right-click my pie chart, and I'm gonna select Format Data Labels. This is gonna take me to the label options within PowerPoint, and we can actually, we have a lot of options that we can choose from. In this example, I'm simply gonna select value instead of things like percentage, but it kind of depends on the data that you are using. So I'm gonna select value, and then you can also choose where you are putting your labels. So if I wanted to move them to the center of my pie chart, I could do that. And then I'm also gonna throw on a fill. So I'm adding a yellow background to my data points so that they really pop visually. And then let's right click the pie chart again. And we're gonna select Format Data Series. Under the Format Data Series options, when I select fill and line, this is where we can actually update our fill. So I have already set this in a previous presentation, but for this one, I'm gonna select pattern fill. And then what I need to do is update each one of these cells. And I can do that by selecting one of the patterns from the options. And then we can also adjust our colors from this section. I'm gonna go ahead and choose red. And then let's take our other data point. And let's choose a different pattern and then a different color. And now we've applied patterns to our pie chart, data labels. And then finally, I also include a data table of all of the data points found in this pie chart. Now there's a couple of other things we need to do. I'm gonna right click the object, which contains the labels and the pie chart itself. And I'm gonna select edit alt text. This is where we can include a detailed description for our pie chart. And I might say something like, in summer of 2021, there were 6 student requests. In fall of 2021, there were 18 student requests. And in spring of 2022, there were 21 requests. And that is how you make an accessible pie chart in Microsoft PowerPoint. Thank you for watching.